Hey everybody, it is Wednesday. I was able to snag a storage unit. Bending down because I got a little locker. I actually thought there was a tall 5x5. It was like maybe half filled, but it was a locker. That's partly filled, so I can't complain. I didn't spend too much, but the average price for lockers have gone up lately, so it doesn't really matter, but my manager just left. Let's get started. Can you see? Yeah, I have no idea. The only reason why I got it, because as you know, I always complain, I've gotten so many clothes, nice clothes, all types of really, really nice clothes with the tax, but I have a lot of clothes. I need, like, this is what caught my eye. Ah, it's not broke. This is the only reason why I got this. Well, there's one other thing. A big old African walking stick. Wow. I don't know how much I'd go for. I'm gonna let that sit down. I'm literally on my knees. It's probably not good. I'm gonna get something to sit on. And this is the other piece I got. Her arm is clearly broken, but oh, Jesus, this is heavy. The Protectors of Freedom ton is something. Her arm is in here. And I will be gluing it on, but look at that. And this thing's heavy. It's really nice. Like, this is the kind of stuff I need. Like, I have clothes. I have underwear. Well, I can never have enough underwear. I take that back. Underwear, socks, deodorant, soap deodorant. I'll never run out. I'm always in need of those. But, like, I want something unique. So, this is what, so far for this, I feel like I have my money back. I think. All right, let me put my gloves on. Foot still broke. I just realized I don't have my my thingy on. What the heck? Did I get these? I got two left. Never fails. Alrighty. There's a DTL bag that's empty. I'm hoping that means whoever this is does buy the clothes that I find. They are good clothes. Frostburg Bobcats. Oh, it's a Christmas sweater. My niece went to Frostburg. Frostburg Bobcats. And it's a Christmas one. That should sell on eBay. This looks like it's been signed. Fort Belvoir Dolphins Class of 2008. Oh, I'll see if I can get that back to the management, to the owners. Ooh, this is always good. Tim's. Doesn't mean anything. Unless I find the other. So, I was pulling out this bag. I was like, let me just flip over this box. Let me just see here. And pull the bag down. The reason why I got these bags, they all look like they did not have, like clothes. I don't mind shoes and stuff. You can just tell by the box, and that is why. Super cute. That is super cute. This is the stuff that I need. Just anything different. I always need these. Please be the other one. Look at these at the bottom. Oh, wow. There's the other one. There we go. Oh. So need these. And here comes... Excuse me, the sneezes. Excuse me. I think I'm the only one up here. Here's the other... Here's the other Timberland. I just thought I saw the other one. Is that it? Here it is. I do see it. Who is this? Who's this, guys? Vintage Havana. I don't know who these are, but Vintage Havana. Okay, before I get too much of a mess, I'm going to put some of this in a bag, so hold on. Hey, quick update. I went through that bag, and it had clothes, but it had some decent clothes. I got to have some unique clothes. You got to help me. There's a bunch of t-shirts. It's a college student. I'm going to show you real quick. I have this, like, t-shirts like this, Displaced by H&M. Really neat. These are, I don't know who these brands are, but Halloween around the corner. I got stuff like this. These sell.
This kind of stuff sells. It's just different. And this has definitely been worn, but I just think it's really neat. Or just being rude, but this is the kind of stuff, like some really nice t-shirts. Nice t-shirts and lots. This is like maybe the fourth pair of Levi's, and the individual is like a medium large, but looks like, yeah, like this one's a large. But what I found, oh, I found this nice bag, this nice college student bag, and more t-shirts at the bottom. Little stuff like this. There was a picture in this, so you get these and you put the picture of the person that you have in there. So it's their I'm not gonna say, but it's their degree. This was mailed, a Bachelor of Arts was mailed June 2021, so they probably graduated May and then got their degree June. So I'll get that back, but how do you walk away from that? Then I start getting nervous, like, how do you walk? This is a student, an older student, locker, a cute little, elegant little cute, well, broke, jewelry box, nothing's in it but this. And one little earring. I don't know if it's fake or not. Maybe silver. I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna bag up all these clothes. I found this DS. Nintendo DS, which is a good thing. But I can't tell, there's a bunch of stuff. I have to like use a thing to scratch it out and see if it'll still work. I don't know. It might, it does look like it works. I just need to clean it. I'm gonna go clean it up. But that's Mario Party or something. That's good money. So that's a good sign. Maybe there's some other electronics in here. But I was moving this up. Alcohol. The whole entire box of branded alcohol. Maybe somebody was sick. I don't know. But I was digging. Oh, wait, here's. This is a completely different person. Everybody I've been dealing with is African. They have. Yeah, African, maybe. I don't know. But there's another dude. This is dude number two. Oh, NFL. Oh, I love this. Perfect. NFL. Who's Rice? What team is that? What team is that? NFL. Yeah, I've got my money back. But what team is this? I'm terrible. Ooh. Yeah. I said I wanted knickknacks. I don't want any more coats. Well, no, I always need coats. That's a gun holster, right? That's a gun holster. That is a men's side Uncle Mike. Oh, Uncle Mike. Size something. That's a. So how are you going to be? So what? Ooh, yes, this is the kind of neat little stuff I have. All my military people and my regular citizens who are stocking up for, you know, what's going to pop off. You know, the election's so close, it's right around the corner. Stuff is happening. There's a bunch of stuff. We'll see. Now, I threw out some stuff earlier. It looked like he may have been a... saw this uniform. I actually threw the pants out because they were so ugly. But they were uniform pants. I can't button it. But this looks like a pepper spray. And this is a mag light. You know, mag light is butter. Does it? It's dim. It's been in here. The earliest I've seen is 2022. So this is with that battery. It's been a couple years. It still works. Mag light is like that. I love mag light. Polaroid. How old is this? Oh, these are definitely old. I will make sure they get those back along with the degree. What is this? The knickknacks down here. This is a. Get my glasses. No. Titan. It's a Titan watch. Men's, looks like a men's Titan watch. It could be a woman. I don't know Titan. If you know Titan, chat in the chat. I have no idea. Ouch. Let me move some more of these papers. There's a mixture of papers and oddity. Okay, and I keep forgetting to tell you, the music you hear in the background, that's Rod Stewart right now, Infatuation. There's nothing I can do about that. That's the music they chose for this facility at this time, so
Bear with me.
I was looking down. I went to go look down. I saw the another thing that was complete thing of this. Rub an alcohol, you know, for the uprising that's going to take place very soon in November. Whoever wins, BBs. So we've got gun. Maybe it's a BB gun. But he's got a mag light and he's got security guardish clothing. I got BB guns. Everyone's been asking me for all types of stuff. So hopefully we keep going. Let's find. What is this? What is this? What brand is this? Kenneth Cole Reaction. Oh, and that's a woman's. Ooh, I may get that for myself. I so need a jacket. What's that? Medium. Well, I used to be a medium fat now. I went back to work and ate up everything, so. Kenneth Cole Reaction. You heard me earlier. Coats always, as long as they're good coats. Kenneth Cole Reaction is nice. Oh, another one of, was that the one that I just picked up? Adidas. I had a pair of these in my little shop, and I haven't been able to find the other pair since I bought them to my facility, so please let me find these. These are in great shape. These are almost like new. I can get $5 off of these. These are nice. Always, it doesn't mean anything unless I have the other. Okay, alrighty. It has to be. He has to be some type of security guard. He has to be. Nylon Duty Law Pro. This is brand new, whatever it is. Mel, my but he's military retired. He's in Vietnam. He always tells me really cool stories. But stuff that I don't know, I show him and immediately he knows what this is. I don't know what that is. Ooh. Oh, Darth. Oh. Darth Vader just died, right? not funny. That's really sad. Star Wars, but look what's on it. And it's a Christmas. Oh, man, this is pristine. Oh, man. This is eBay. I'm not even gonna mess with. I ain't messing with y'all at the flea market. Ain't nobody doing that. I'm not doing it. that is 100% flea market. Pharmedics. I guess to give some samples. You need to give some samples for something. What is this? They played at the casino. Some shirts. Keys. There's two on here, so if there's no keys, someone told me that all the keys are universal. There's keys in there. There's two keys in there, so that means this key goes with that one. Someone told me that they're universal. You only need one key to unlock all of those, so that is good. Somebody's wedding. KR. KR. Ooh. I'm so out the loop on stuff. I don't know what's this. This looks like a pen. What is this? It's like a wooden pen of some kind. How do you... Is it a pen? Oh, it is. It's a pen. It's a wooden pen. That's neat. Oh, come on, bugs. I'm not in the mood. Not today. Come on. Not today. What is this? What is this? This looks brand new. Psycho Bunny. This is brand new. Psycho Bunny. These are the clothes I'm talking about. There's no tags on these. This is clearly spotless. This is brand new. So, still didn't find this, but I want to go pull this up. It feels like it's broken when there's something under this. Bachelor Arts, from the stuff that I look at, looked like she was an artist or he was an artist. This is what this is. Oh, they're artists or she's an artist. This is brand new. This is brand new. I'm looking. This is completely brand new. The tips of the... This is brand new. This is sweet. This is very sweet. This is the kind of stuff I was saying. So, real quick. In this bag, it looks like at the very top there was a portrait of a young lady, so I'll put that to the side. But in here, these have to be put in here. These are all IKEA pictures or artwork. And this is, he's sitting on his bag. I thought it was something else. But you see that? That's not, it's cute. It's IKEA as well. All right, I just went through those pictures, put those to the side. I looked over here. This is a cute little Adidas bag. I don't think there's anything. All right, I got this huge bag. I just pulled it to the side. It's right here, right there. I just pulled it down. This looked like some belt. Oh, this is a purse. I'm guessing it's a purse. Oh, when I found these look like they do that, like, looks to your computer. You talk like, I don't know, maybe somebody worked at home or at their jobs or anything else in it. You know, I had a friend of mine, another vendor, recently, last weekend. He had a coat that he was selling there, but it sat for 2 months and no one bought it. And some lady came and was asking. He picked it up to show it. He's like, yeah, this is the price. It's brand new. And he felt something in the pocket. So he was like, if she didn't buy it, let me check it. So he had some price he gave her. And then she didn't take it. As soon as she walked away, he went inside the pocket. And inside was 16 folds of 20. They all were 20. So it was 116 of them folded up. In a stack, in a coat that he had for months. And everyone has picked the coat up. The other lady, we were talking, did you see he got this? He found, and she said, I picked the coat up, and I missed it. So we were debating if we would have found it, would we have said anything? Ooh, a pink bag. These bags sell well. That's some good, 16, you just find random 1600. Oh, we're getting to the kids' stuff, because remember we have those games, so hopefully, there's, who is this, Ty. These are a bag of Beanie Babies. So, I don't care about the Beanie Babies. I just want this pink, that's Victoria's Secret bag. It's a random computer. This thing's huge. Okay. It doesn't look too, it looks dirty. It's like mine, but oh, it even has it. This is an older model. This has the you can put a DVD or disc. I gotta find the charger and see if that works. Oh, so I have a ton of these. Febreze, they're brand new. I love these. They sell so easy. So far, it's a nice, simple unit. It's nice and clean. Okay, this is definitely the woman's side, because she's got braids and whatnot. Yes. What is this? She's got lots and lots of chargers, and they always say, oh. What is this? This is a sleeping bag. A Coleman sleeping bag. There we go. It's about $3 or $4. Some more hair. Let's see. Curling iron. There's some chargers, but I don't think it's not charging now. It's just a bunch of brand new chargers, and I sold about 10 of those this past weekend. Here is another. Some little, it's not a beanie, but she collected those. I gotta check those. Those can always be worth so much money if it's never enough. And these are heating things for your hands, hot hands. Isn't this what you clean like guns and stuff with? Something like that, right? Anyway, let me get this bag to the side and I'll pull out the next. I just pulled this huge bag out of there. I was going through the end of that one bag so I could put it in the garbage. And I found like big pencils. Like brand new office stuff. You see these? These big whiteouts, there's like one, two, three, four, it's five of these. And they're like almost completely filled. These things are a fortune. And what else? I got some first aid kits that look like they've barely been used. So stuff like that, people didn't film the whole thing because it looked like half of it was still underwear, which it was. They were cleaned and all, but no. But I pulled out stuff like this. They love t-shirts. I love t-shirts. Look at this. This is brand new. It's a $25 t-shirt called Free State. They have t-shirts I've never heard of the brand. And she was an artist because I keep finding more artist stuff. Like American Eagle printed t-shirt. She liked tees. I mean, if she does artwork, I guess she stays inspired. Like these are different brands. Can we never have enough? Who is this? I thought that was SpongeBob. I don't know who this is. But she had some really, really cute stuff. She likes Batman. But this is like, I saw a picture of she's thin. She looks African. The whole family looks African. She's thin. So I think these are hers. Like these are classic tees from whoever. There's a brand I kept seeing. I was like, she's got Lilo and Stitch. Is this the brand? I was like, who is this brand? Because these aren't just like, you can have them where you buy a bunch of t-shirts and you make your own tees. These are like a line of clothing. These are lines of clothing. And they, here. She got a nice hat from the Gurin Brothers. It's a cock. Bird. This is cock written on it, so I guess whatever. And they have Aristotle. And look at this. They have nice taste, and their stuff isn't nasty. So like I said, if I'm going to get your clothes, let it be nice. But they have several polo outfits. This is a polo. See this baby? It's a polo. It's beautiful. And a lot of this stuff is cleaned. This is Guess. And more neat t-shirts. Like this is, who is this guy? Canvas. It's just a brand of canvas. And for my Orioles fan, I thought this was Ravens, but it's not. But this will sell because it's Aristotle and it's purple and black. So it shall sell. I'll do about $3 or $4 for that. And neat t-shirts like this with Halloween coming. And again, this is from the different brand. This is just called Graphics by somebody. I don't know. It's a brand. So this box that I just pulled up is all personal stuff. So I thought it had, I was a hat, but all of these in here are pictures. 2010 football something, and this, who is this bag? Bananas for you. Some of these are expensive. And the rest is paperwork in here. And who is this? Disney. And these are the t-shirts I need. So, I took this out, but I want you all to see something. Do you see that? It's a shotgun barrel. I'm gonna wait until the end to take that out because I have not had a shotgun in a while. We've only had one and it was loaded and it was semi-automatic, and I took it to my church and I sold it for a buyback for $175. I'm hoping that's fake. It scares me. Guns scare me, but I don't think this is with all this military stuff, because over here, you can't see it, is a military green bag. So it keeps getting interesting. I got my money back a while ago, but still, like I said, paid over $100 for this, but I got my money back, so hold on. Okay, so I pulled this bag on top of that. All those military stuff is over there. I'm praying nobody comes up. Well, this is a locker, so, and there's all the stuff over here. Everyone that comes this way, they walk the other way. So hopefully they don't walk this way. Someone's coming right now. They gotta go the other way. I have too much stuff. But let me see. Here's a nice. This is nice. There's no stains. It's not Nike. Hurley X. I've had this before. Is that a good brand? It's not Nike. But whoever Hurley is, I don't know if that's Target. It's not Walmart. I don't think it could be. But it's nice. It's in good shape. That's about $3 or $4. More clothes. Let's see. If it's more clothes, I will put those to the side. I don't care about the clothes anymore. I got nice clothes. Like t-shirts and stuff. Nice stuff that my people want. But I need to find out. Okay, I got rid of a little underwear bag. What about this bag here? I'm still afraid. Why is it back there? Is it the kids? Because we did find some kid stuff. a little bit of kid stuff, not a lot, but we found some, and it's just. What is that? Is this it? Is this a matching piece? AJ Wright for $7. Cute little vase. So I'll have a bunch of nice little stuff, little knickknacks. Good stuff. What is this? Disinfected, but there's really not anything in it. Breast cancer socks? Yes. Why is this heavy? I'm in their t-shirt. Is this a t-shirt brand or is this made? This is just a t-shirt made. Money Hungry, but that's cute. That's Money Hungry. That'll be a t-shirt I'll keep. See, here's stuff. What is this? Certificate of Title, 22. Everything stopped at 22. It's 24. Some of the stuff I actually picked up and was dusty. That's what I was seeing sweeping earlier. I have not seen anything in here new as far as network certification. So someone was a computer. I don't know. And then this is Adobe Photoshop. This is old. If it's in here. If it's in here, this is old. Is this in here? It's new. Let's see. Oh, it is. Adobe Photoshop. That's when you had a little disc. You popped everything. And just like that one. That's an older model. Maybe it'll fit in here. We get it going. And you stick with the software from that time. That'll be fine. Pictures. This will sell. It is a cigarette lighter. Look at that, with the cigarette. That will sell. I'm not selling that for less than like $5. That's super cute. I'm gonna be wearing this if I don't start wearing my boot. I completely forgot my boot and I feel like running downstairs. That's my fault. When I go to the doctor, he says another 7 weeks, then I know. Oh. Really. See, I be thinking that's gonna go off. You see that, right? That's why I hate messing around with certain stuff. Bugger. It's in good shape. I like to look on the inside and see if it's all dusty and I gotta clean it. So let's go. Somebody's still fine. Alright. Alrighty. Somebody went through this. It's right out of the box. And I've had this before where, the people are looking for something specific and they just go through it. If they ripped through that and didn't see anything, if this was my unit, then they were just looking for something, but they didn't take the gun. If it's a gun, it could be fake. I did see some children. So I can't see. All right. Military bag. And these, oh, it really is a military bag. I did find some stuff that, they were signing up for the military, and I guess maybe they looked into it, but, oh, this is going on eBay. Military bag, US, with the tags. That's like my unit. You know, anything military-ish, tactical, this stuff goes like, I'm really debating, don't want to bring this to the flea market, because someone still, is that a, is that just crawl? Did something just crawl on my... Oh, it's a net. I'm like, I saw something crawling. But this stuff sells so well. I mean, it sells quickly. You want to get a quick sale, put military gear on eBay. It goes, that's brand new with the tags. Now I'm really happy and psyched about the unit. Toxo. Oh, wow. These are nice. This is a fancy one. Brand new, warm, one box, and oh darn, this thing is driving crazy. Remember, I'm still trying to find that Adidas slipper. I told you nothing means anything. Don't get excited unless you find the other one. Here we go. Here's the other one to that. Oh, brand new. Oh, I need this so bad. My knickknacks. Like I said, if I want clothes and all this stuff, let it be new. Let it have tags and let it be what people want. Somebody's walking. So Ooh, oh, this is new stuff. This is all new stuff. Little new gloves. Anything else? Can't believe I've got one new bag, military bag. It says Army or US or whatever. And I have two on site. But I may take these. A lot of my people. So that little bag was cute. It had a bunch of stuff to throw away, but it had also a bunch of new stuff. My bucket list and that. And these look either gently used or new. Then I have like this Naruto. My kids had me trapped buying this stuff, Naruto. With the tags, it's marked down to $20. So, Nike swim trunks. What else? What is this? See, these brands I don't know because she's an artist. Like this brand is called Ling. Ling Circuit. I don't know who that is. Ling. Ling Circuit. And lots of stuff like this, which I may keep this for myself. If I can fit. I think this is a medium. Oh, that's small petite. Oh, definitely can't fit that. But this is Hilfiger. So stuff like this. I love this. Just a little bit different to throw in. There's two things. Oh, I'm giving a head shoot. Shut off. Does have the butt. Ooh. Oh, these are the makers of Uggs. The people who do Uggs, I think, do this. Paws, I think. I don't know. It may not be. But that's what this is. This is a t-shirt. What is this? It is a Stafford t-shirt. Again, I don't know. The men's with no arms. There's a bunch of these I've gotten, and they have names on them, and I don't know. I have no idea who these people are. But these are in there. So you think I got my money back? You think I got about over $100. Check in the chat. You think I got over $100 merchandise. This is a nasty pillow. I don't know what I did with my gloves, but that's nasty. There's nothing in it. Okay. I did not find the other... these. Oh, okay. I don't want to go in. Who is this? This is just Fruit of the Looms. And I don't see any stains. How do I know if it's real? Great. The one time I need my glasses, I really need. West Penn Field Model Point Contemporary Wharton Company. Maybe it's a BB gun. I'm not even gonna look down that one. I always get yelled at when I look down the guns. That's not wise. But it's fun. How do I know if this is... Come on. Is this real? Guys, is this real? This thing is heavy. Wait a minute. How do I know to open it? Maybe it's locked. Is it locked? See, I don't know anything about guns. It's like it's locked. Is this real? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, geez. Oh, okay. How do you... But what do you do? Model SB1150A, West Penn Field. Oh, there's something on the back. 12 gauge, 3 channel fill. It's a 12 gauge shotgun. It's real. Now what do I do with it? How much do shotguns go for? This thing is so heavy. But how come I'm trying to pull it down, but it feels like you push all the way down. I don't have the strength to. I'm older. I'm tired. I was resting this week, having a hard time with my, ooh, can we talk about that? This is real. I got a 12-gauge shotgun. Love it. Yay, it's my second weapon that's real. But am I allowed to keep that? I can't, that's why I took it to my church, but I don't know when it's having a gun buyback, so I gotta find out something, because I want my money back. I want my money, so. But I'm not trying to get my head shot off. Either. Let me look at these last two things. Looks like tactical clothes. They love it. Well, eBay does, yes. This is tactical clothing pants. And was that it? Oh, okay. And so, who's the brand? Star Starter. That's it, guys. That was a little locker. I was concerned. I'm just looking to come all this way. I'm outside of Washington, D.C. I just wanted to, you know, this was just simple. It was bags. And you all know I love my bags. And I was like, it's probably got clothes. Because you could tell that some of it wasn't closed. A lot of it wasn't closed. And if it is closed, be decent clothes that I know my people want to buy. T-shirts, believe it or not, are very popular. The character tees sell very well. Got some coats. A shotgun. What else did I get? The African art. I gotta fix a lady's arm. Accent pieces. Alcohol. Jordans. I forgot all about these. Yo. These are legit. These feel legit. Jordans. Because they had money. Which I did not understand why they left the diploma. But that other pair. There's another pair. Too. There, I found several shoes. And I did not find the other one. So. But the most important ones are the Jordans, so I got those and those other shoes, so I'm more than happy. Got boxing gloves. You got the military bags. I think I've done quite well. Tell me what you guys think. Oh, and the mag lights. These are a fortune. I gotta see if I'm gonna bring all this stuff to the flea market or eBay, because I know everybody's been asking me for it. There's one guy this week, he said, Lisa, you get anything? He knows it's like bullets, tactical gear, all that little stuff. Those they snatch that stuff up. Anything military. You know, they say the election, whatever way we go, we're going to have martial law. Because either way, someone's going to claim someone stole it. So I say be prayed up, because God knows. I just don't have time for nonsense, but I think I'm as prepared as I am. And maybe I'll keep the shotgun, a 12-gauge shotgun. I don't know how to use it. Is it, am I allowed to, do you have to have a license for, I think a hunting license, but I think I can buy a shot. Maybe I'll keep it. Until I find out how much it is, like $200. I'm like, here, take it. So I have to see. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I didn't find I forgot to show you this. I did not find the charger for the older model laptop. This is some type of, I think, thingy. I just see my mustache. The cute little neat stuff. The sleeping bag. All types of stuff. I'm very, very happy. I hope you guys are too. I wanna make this too long. But anyway, tell me what you think in the chat, how I did. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. I got another couple people who subscribe, because I've been gone for a while. I apologize. But hey, we're back in business. So come on, guys. Let's keep it going. And all right, I'll see you till next time.